At 30, the wit. And at 40, the judgment. Never leave till tomorrow that which you can do today. To succeed, jump as quickly at opportunities as you do at conclusions.